Okay, guys, when you're writing your Who Am I's, you're writing a riddle here. So what you want to do is you want to give a clue on each line. Now, this is the way I've been writing. I've been using a sort of a poetry format here by each line giving a clue. Now, you don't have to write it as a poem if you don't want to. You can write it as a paragraph or you can write it as just sentences. But this is the format I've been using if you've been reading the Who Am I's. And so you're going to write your own Who Am I now. So the first thing you need to do is think about what animal or what insect you want to write about. And then think about some of the characteristics of that animal. So each line I write is a clue about the animal or insect, so the animal or insect that you're doing. It can be about how they look or a fact that you know. So you can talk about how your animal or insect appears, what they look like. You could talk about their habitat, where they live, or any other facts you might happen to know about your animal or insect, what they eat, that sort of thing. And so give those clues on each line to make your riddle. And remember at the bottom to write your Who Am I. So this is just one example of the way you can write your Who Am I. You don't have to do it this way, but it's a good way to do it, giving a clue on each line. Don't give it away, don't make it too obvious, but try to give clues that are subtle. And what I mean by that is subtle is it's not so obvious, but does give somebody an idea of what animal or insect you're writing about. Okay, have fun with these. I can't wait to see what you put together for this, because this is going to be fun. Thank you for doing it.